On November the 4th, 2008, in Chicago, Illinois, there were a group of people who gathered in the park at 4 p.m., and they were waiting for the arrival of a brother who had become elected president of the United States of America, and his name was Barack Obama. Amen. That group arrived ahead of time. At 4 o'clock, they were admitted to the park, and they waited 7 hours for the arrival of Barack. And when Barack arrived, all over and above 100,000 of those voices started shouting to the top of their lungs in praise for the newly elected president of the United States of America. Well, Barack is not here tonight, but we have something to shabak about. Even though we don't have Barack, we can shabak the Lord in the name of Jesus for the Reverend Lisa Clayton and Judah. Somebody shabak the Lord for this great group of young people tonight in the name of Jesus. Let me hear it.